grew worse after she'd spent all her living on doctors. You ever heard people say time heals? Time don't heal nothing. Time made her worse. But in one moment, Jesus walked up. And she touched him. And suddenly, somebody say immediately is what the scripture says. Her blood flow was stopped. Time didn't heal her, Jesus did. Some of us study our bodies to see whether they're improving or not. And by that we determine if God's moving. Stop studying your flesh to see whether it's getting any better. That don't mean God's moving, because God don't use time to heal. God lets time even sometimes make things worse. And he walks up and says, after doctors say, can't nothing be done for you. And then immediately, somebody shout, he's still the God of the suddenness. He's still the God of the immediatelys. Come on, somebody. Don't you give up on God now. He believed it. God, I don't know how many messages I've preached now. I don't know about five.